Camera is on.
Hi, my name is Ben Senicz. I'm here on this beautiful Wednesday morning out front of the University of Alabama Stadium. Right here, just behind me are two Alabama football statues. Alabama had its first football game here in 1892, and every once in a while both of the statues will get cleaned with special cleaning, they get cleaned with wax and other cleaners, and that concludes my report. I'm Ben Senicz. Thank you for watching.
Good job.